So today, in today's video, we're gonna review or react basically to Kanye West, "Wash Us in the Blood," featuring Travis Scott. I'm a big Kanye West fan. Always have liked him. Ever since I heard College Dropout, followed him, or Late Registration. And just so many, he has so many good projects, so many things I consider a classic. I really enjoy what he does. Yeah, well, let's get into it. Okay. So far, all the police and everything that's going on in the world right now. Okay, I don't know what that was about.
Wash us in the blood. Drop this for the thugs. No, I grew up in a mud. The top is not enough. Wash us in the blood.
All about imagery. Trying to show you what's going on in the world right now. That's what I like about Kanye. Kanye West 2020. Wash us in the blood.
Set it off. Execution 30 states. 30 states still execute. That should not kill.
I love the transition on his face. Tails
at the rendezvous. We got your time in the federal. Squad box you in like a sectional.
Travis Scott coming in. I like that.
Now look what we headed to. Rain down on us. Rain down on us. Wash us in the blood. Wash us in the blood. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. And they trying to control, yeah. They want me to calm down. Me to Kanye, they don't want Kanye to be Kanye. They want to sign a fake Kanye. They trying to sign a Kanye. That's right, I call him Kanye. But don't take me the wrong way. But don't take me the wrong way. Cause God took me a long way. They want to edit the interviews. They want to take it to interludes. Cut a whole sentence to interludes. You know that it's fake if it's in the news. Do I let it fly when I'm in the booth? The devil a lying, I've been the truth. Living cause nobody living and nobody getting it. Doing a different rank.
What's up with the cars? Oh my God.
Holy Spirit, come down. We need you now. Wash us in the blood. Whole life being thugs. No choice selling drugs. Genocide what it does. Slavery what it does.
Wash us in the blood of Jesus. Holy Spirit, come down. We need you now. Wash us in the blood.
He's always got these very visual videos, a lot of symbolism, a lot of things to make you think, if that makes sense. Stuff that he can do his best to capture in the moment. Man. I like it. I like the song. I'm a fan of him and Travis Scott. Featuring Travis Scott, you know, he said a couple things, said a little bit in there, not much. But these days, what is a feature? You know, have somebody on your song, they could say yeep and yay and all that is, and you can still put their name out and still gonna collectively make money. So, hey, it works. It works for Kanye, works for Travis Scott, works for everyone else. So, kudos to them. I really enjoyed the video. I wasn't too sure how I felt about the whole chick grabbing her ass and spreading her cheeks. Maybe her ass itched. You know, I know that's part of the dance, but I'm not sure how that, or what that, where that was going. That's just me. But, yeah, hey, whatever floats your boat, I guess. I don't know, like I said, it's not a bad video. I enjoyed it. Really and truthfully, I really don't have much to say about it other than keep making music. I kind of wish that he would get back to a place where he starts creating, create more content as far as, not so much 808 and Heartbreaks, not so much Graduation or Late Registration or even College Dropout, but My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasies. I mean, that was a very good album. He produced it very well. One of my favorites is All of the Lights on it. I love Kanye. I love what he does. Everyone else is mad at him about the whole Taylor Swift thing. Give me the mic and, you know, Beyonce had the best video of all time. You know, everybody else is mad about that, but it just shows you his thought process and how he feels about things. Not saying that Taylor Swift didn't deserve to have that, but, you know, that's Kanye. But, that's it for this reaction. I enjoyed it. Like I said, I love Kanye. I like Travis Scott. I like what they do. If you like what you see, leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. I'm Retro Pak, Red Label Asylum. Check us out.